typing MVN package will initiate the phase package and create the JAR file we can then use in order to execute our program.